Let us pray. Dear God, I pray for positive surprise in my life. I pray that every single day you'll surprise me in ways that I could not have thought of, that I could not have dreamed of, that I could not have set a goal for. I pray that you'll surprise me, delight me, and bring unexpected good into my life. I am ready to accept this, even if I do not recognize it at first because it's a surprise. I pray that I accept it, that I embrace it, that I have it as part of my life experience every day. God, I know that your way is a higher way. Your way is a better way. I'm ready to receive it. And I pray that this year is a year of positive surprise, that it takes me in directions that I couldn't have dreamed of and in wonderful places that I haven't seen. I am ready to have positive surprise in my life. In my free will right now, I say that I accept this, that I'm willing and I ask for this. I pray every day is a new adventure. Every day is something new to be learned and experienced, and that the tomorrow of my life is not like the yesterdays of my life. I pray that every day it will be like opening up a present from you, God, and I don't know what's in it, but I know because it's from you, God, that it will be absolutely perfect, absolutely wonderful, beyond what I could dream about. So I place myself on the threshold of walking across into a new life of positive surprise and serendipity and wonderful, glorious experiences. I am ready, I am willing, and I am, in this moment, ready to experience all the good that you have in store for me. I promise, God, not to hold myself back to what I know. I promise, God, to walk forward and walk forward with a courage, knowing that you go ahead of me preparing the way for my good. I'm ready. I am so ready. I am excited. I'm ready for the adventure. I'm ready for the incredible serendipity of this experience of a year that has never been before, of a life that I have not lived before, of a higher existence than I have experienced before. In Jesus Christ's name, I so decree in my life. Amen.